Hey guys, today we're playing a Mario game. And I have a Nintendo Switch online to play it. And we have this in. But I downloaded this on Nintendo eShop. And this is the game that I'm ready to play. This is like the old day version. Well, the old day version is... That's when it started, when NES game started. You know what? Let's just start it, whatever. Okay, so here we go. Nintendo Switch Online Mario gameplay. Okay, here we go. We got jumped. Okay, we have it. Do you know that my dad played this like I play it like his age, and I need to just have fun at this game, and it's so cool that Mario used to be oh no, he became small. Okay, I need to know what's the cold game. All right, I'm another mushroom. Okay, we have the game in. We have to skip one of the turtle. One turtle. And here we go. Jump. And here we go. Let's do it. And Nintendo made this long time, and it's really cool, and it's one of the classic games from 1985. It when Sega Genesis just may put one of the Sega games, because Nintendo versus Sega just started one of the originals. And okay, so let's head back. Okay, we're in one of the classics, and okay, let's just stop these guys first. Oh! You asked me about it. Yeah, you asked me about it. You can ask me about this, about it. You can ask me what in the comments. And you know that Nintendo was it, right? Until this console before, but Sega Genesis came out in 1985. Remember my video the last time with Sonic? And I'll be making one of the Sonic. You can talk to me. Nintendo was it, and before the NES was launched in. And you know that Mario Brothers is hard game that my dad played. I'll head to Warp Zones. It's from it's a kind of video game, and it was shown that Mario that. The Italian plumber. And oh no. This is weird. I think we're getting busy on it. Okay, so. Okay, we're back small. Let's go up here. Oh no. I think we have to just travel with the other players. I got this Nintendo Switch Online. I have a membership, and oh no, not again! I'm sure I don't need to go through all of this thing. Right, we have this. Okay, we just need to go on the ground, and first you can see that the originals of the game, it's like good, and a classic game. It's like in the 80s. This was came out in the 80s. Okay, I have 1 life. I need to get 100 lives on the new level 3. On level 3, we get 100 lives to pick. That's when they start to get 100 lives. Now I lose. Now let's try something else. Alright, Super Mario Brothers, let's start again. Let's go. Alright, we have to jump at the same time. And if you want to leave a comment to us, make sure to subscribe. First, we have to make one of these, and it's really a cool game from NES. And this was a cool game from Nintendo. Nintendo have just made this, but you know that how this game became one of the good franchise of Mario, the Italian plumber, and he is a character, and he's a main character on the game. I started to play this game like Daddy's age, and I need a Nintendo Switch, but I decided to use this one of the Sonic the Hedgehog games, but the Mario game is hard for kids to play with a Nintendo Entertainment System. You know the NES, right? Alright, area. Alright, areas are where all King Bowser Koopa just take the princess out in the Mushroom Kingdom it has fallen in. And yeah, we need to win this. And we have to do one of these classic games, one of the video games franchise, and I have to play this on a Nintendo Switch because I have a Nintendo Switch online because my NES AV couldn't connect because I need to decide with the Switch to come up with it. Pop up with the screen. And this is cool and excellent. And you know what? I think thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys later. Bye.